come down to my last two questions that people will kill me if I don't ask. Everyone wants to know who will play you on MMK.
I don't know.
Oh, so it's not
it hasn't, the conversation hasn't even been opened at the moment. It's all fan speculation. But it's very interesting. I can't even grasp my mind around the fact that someone will be playing my life story. But I would love, once there is a shortlist, to meet with the girls themselves who are shortlisted, because they're playing me, right? So I want to see, like, if we have any similarities and how we are. And I guess whoever is the best fit will end up the role.
The last question.